Boss up on these niggas. Boss up on these niggas.
What's good, YouTube? It's your man Spike Lee, the waviest boss, you know, you feel me?
Your boy Jay, you feel me? The trillest nigga I ever meet, you feel me?
And Dress up next! We ready to express the trillest wave, you feel me? But, hold on. You see how I put all our names together? I'm tough! As y'all see in the title, they already see who know me better.
You know me gonna win.
Who gonna win?
Me, buddy.
He thought. Well, we gonna see. Are y'all ready, contestants?
Yes, bitch.
What my notes say?
Give me the notes, no bounce, bitch.
This should be easy, yo. What's my full name, including my middle name?
I don't know.
10 seconds on the clock.
Oh, bitch.
I told you my middle name before, yo.
You did.
I did.
You did.
Mm-hmm.
You did.
Okay.
Malik Emmanuel.
Ew.
Malik.
Stop saying it out loud.
Malik. You already wrote it. Malik Mike Hudson.
Yeah. Malik Mike Hudson.
Yes.
I don't have a middle name.
For real? Great question,
man. This next one, an easy go. Who my favorite rapper? Boss Game. That one say, Drake, Kendrick, both of y'all. Both of them got it right. They got J. Cole.
Press that.
Alright, what's my dream car? Come on. Come on, yo.
I forgot.
You know you didn't.
I gotta think about it.
Yo, both of y'all better get this right. I thought this was.
I don't remember. Why is
that low? But he is part of another channel.
Who?
Blue.
So
that counts as one. Yo, Jay is funny. Yo. Alright, show y'all answers.
Yeah. I don't know if I had his name right or not, but you know what I'm talking about.
Oh, Z is, yeah, it's an I, not a Z. It's Z-A-A, I mean Z-I-A-S. He put DDG, Zias, Jelly scratched off, put bleeding because he had. Let me see what you got. DDG, Zias, and Pooty. Yup, there you go.
Ding!
He's gonna burn me. What's my dream job? This should be, y'all should get this right, actually. I give both of y'all the point. Both of y'all right in like certain parts.
So which one is the?
Both of y'all right.
So you wanna be a YouTuber and a dancer?
Yeah. What's my favorite new wave rapper? I don't know.
Actually,
though.
Yeah, I gotta think about that. I got a phone for a reason.
Good looks.
Oh, I'm good. I know who it is. There we go.
Hold on, new weed. Oh, I think, I hope I do.
You're not gonna get it right. Playboy versus Nephew Canal. Gassed up. This should be easy too. What's my favorite song?
Hold on.
Yo, baby, come on.
I already know it.
Oh, why you say hold on then?
Because you got, I don't know.
I got
the
buddy.
Go ahead, Joe. January 28th. Who's my favorite NBA player in each position?
I'm gonna get
this one worth 5 points. Each one y'all get right. It's one point.
So point guard, shooting guard.
Small forward, top forward.
That's hard. I'm gonna just name basketball.
I don't know. That one's debatable.
It's like all time?
No.
This year?
Yes.
Who's the best center?
Yeah, think of that.
This one character is hard.
Andre Drummond.
Yeah, I tried to hold it in, but that was
no. Yo, that's freaking hard. I don't know.
Put this man on the time limit. Like.
All right, yo.
All right. Yo, you can pause it.
Nah, I'm gonna give you 15 seconds. Exactly.
Oh, wow. Let me see what you got.
Kyrie, Westbrook, Braun, Curry scratched off. Let me see this one. This is all the way dead. Okay. Oh, you almost. I was about to say, yo, Jay. All right, hold on. Let me get this.
Did I get one right? I know I got one right.
What you did?
Did I get the second one right? Yes.
I think you only got one.
No, Westbrook is not.
Westbrook a point guard, yo.
I knew it was that. I ain't
LeBron,
know
LeBron not on that?
He got it. Okay, huh?
LeBron not on that?
No. My favorite player from each position, point guard, Kyrie Irving. That was obvious. Shooting guard, Jamal Crawford. Small forward, Paul George.
Blake Griffin is...
Power forward, Blake Griffin, but he got that wrong. And DeMarcus Cousins.
They call him Boogie.
Yeah.
Next question, nigga.
What's my favorite food?
Done.
French fries.
I get the thing.
What's my all-time favorite NBA player? Don't do it like that. It's not that easy.
It's not, but I feel like I'm gonna get it wrong.
I feel like you got it. You get it right.
Can you give us a hint?
No.
Like,
no.
You can't tell us teams?
No.
I'm gonna get it right.
No.
No.
That's why I put and. But that's my first person I'm talking about.
Oh, and
if you had one person to pick, who would it be? All right, Jay got it right.
Who was it?
T-Mac.
What's T-Mac?
Tracy McGrady.
Oh, what's my favorite clothing out of my clothing collection? My favorite piece of clothing that I have.
Oh.
Shirt.
What?
Is it like this or like all, like pants?
What are you talking
about? I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you are so dumb.
Okay, out of my whole collection of clothing, what's my favorite piece of clothing that I had? Like, say if I really like the hoodie you're wearing, that hoodie would be my favorite thing out of your whole. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Okay.
You better guess.
Gray jacket with what? Taxis?
That gray.
Me? Army fatigue would he be wearing?
No.
Oh, you're talking about
the trench coat?
Yeah.
Why would you
pick jean jacket? She made.
There you go.
I would just put jean jacket, period.
But you know I got like 5.
I know that.
I would never guess that.
Alright, this one worth 10 points, but it's only one question. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna put it this way. Out of my 3 favorite YouTubers, we said it earlier. Zias, DDG. At another 3, if I had a chance to meet only 2, which one would go?
Which one would go?
Yeah. Oh, hold on.
Right, I was about to say, that's not even easy, because that's cost me.
So you.
But I know the answer, though. But that's my man to the same time.
I know, I already know who it is.
Who is it? Just guess. Circle yours. Thank you.
Oh, Pootie in it?
Yeah, who you thought?
Oh,
I said,
I thought it was, I was thinking of
Beelu,
yeah. If Beelu was in here, that's what I was thinking of. I don't know.
You can add him.
Hold on.
You can add him still. He not gonna be the answer.
Nah, I need to. You gotta go.
Yeah. What? Are you kidding me? Both of y'all got it wrong.
DDG is the one.
Yes, yo. I'm so, yo, DDG, you know I love you, yo.
Like, yo, look,
Frank, this is mine, yo. You yo, know that.
I know that shit, but I thought, look, I thought she was saying like Z is your man.
No, look, I'm saying.
Why would you hang out with Z's more than you hang out with what's her name?
I said, okay, say if I had the chance to meet two of them, but if this three is the lineup, but I only had a chance to meet two of them. Who would be the one that I'm not going? Who would be is with?
I already know you're gonna see Z's.
I don't.
If you wanted to meet.
Yo, if I'm with these two, I'll be laughing the whole time.
You don't laugh over DDJ?
I mean, he's funny, but like.
I already know Pootie though. He a hype man for real.
Yes,
I already knew that.
Yeah.
I already knew he. I don't know.
I didn't. That was none of them. So I guess.
All right. Well, that's it. Yeah, J-Way. Express, you suck.
None. That's the third L.
Yeah, hit that subscribe button. You feel me? Follow my man J on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. Same with Express and me. But you know the one thing you gotta do is subscribe and hit that bell right there. You feel me?
IG is
and comment. You feel me? If y'all really like,
yeah. If y'all
in that S-I-O-N-N. Now I'm done.
Express up next.
You already know how to rock the button.
All right, we about to
nine.
All right, we about to leave. So you know what y'all gotta do? Those big.
Beef for me, yeah. Who got beef for me? Who got beef for me? Who got beef for me?